I've done this already, mind you. But if I launch right now, I don't think I land on where I need to land. Yeah, I don't know where this will take me. Probably into the sun. Just gonna get off and go to the interloper myself. If I can land. I wonder if this thing has a very close orbit to the sun station. Let me look at this. Do they ever intercept? Kinda? Lander. I mean, you probably could. Like, theoretically, it could work, right? You might break your legs, but you could. Because in theory, a lot of stuff is possible. They detected a crack on the ice. I guess this is what I used the probe for, because it detects structural integrity. Although it doesn't want to say it right now. What is sunward side, by the way? Is it like the side that's facing the sun, or the side that's not facing the sun? That's what I'm a little confused right now. Sunward to me sounds like the side that sees the sun, like the face that sees the sun. This is where the probe would be. Am I trying to read anything? Any signals, perhaps? No. I'm on the northern side now. If that means anything. Probably arrive here by ship. If I can get here easier. Well, I don't have much time now. What would I look for? Escape pods? Distress beacons? Nothing. That's the big issue. The probe doesn't even land on the ice. It's just super unstable. It's like water. Thank you. still a long way from the sun. Got time. They saw a crack on the ice, but... like, is that crack long fossilized? Did it, like, freeze again? Do I have to wait till, like, the sun's nearby? And then maybe it opens up? Let me take the ship. Let me see if I can do something. Whatever I do, I can't seem to find it. Maybe I have to crash the probe? Back here? Maybe I do. Because I can just send it, right? I don't even have to, like... give me a small hint. I'm gonna observe. Real quick. I'm gonna stop and observe. We're still a long way. Okay. Okay, we're looking. Doesn't seem to have anything. The side is pretty much empty too. How'd you find a crack in the ice and all this shit? Cosplay as Dart. I don't know what that means. And I will not ask. I don't understand the question, and I am not going to respond to it. What do they mean by a crack in the ice? This all seems solid to me. It's like it's Mike Ehrmantraut. Like a gap in one of these, maybe? That could be a thing, I haven't really checked the vertical pillars. I'm gonna have to ditch now though. Getting a little too close to the sun for me. Alright, nice. I saved myself. Did the thing crash into the sun? Oh. Can I do that? Oh, that was what I was thinking, like, launch the probe again so it changes directions. Because the interloper just ends up changing. Charging into the sun eventually. Oh no, it doesn't. It's right there. Maybe I'll go back to Ember Twin. I'm down to send some shit again. Autopilot sucks when there's a giant star in the way. How is it telling me to go further down? You fucking dog shit AI. Because I'm not like aligned right now, I'll never reach it. Chill. I need to like get close and then I can like realign, I think. It would be nice if the ship warned me about collision courses. Maybe that's too advanced for its AI. Like, the computer. Alright, I think I can land now. Finally. Yeah. This is a bitch. Bitch to align. Oh, but the gravity cannon is gone. It's covered with sand. Bokla. Hold up. I'm getting an idea. Oh. I think I know how to get to the sun station now. Yeah, we'll do DLC right after this. Maybe I'll take a day break, but probably not. Plan is to like complete the game, so if the DLC is also like a big part, then I will also complete that. Okay, I know how to get to the sun station now, so that's something. I think this is covered up in sand, right? Yeah. Fuck. Can't send it anymore. I'm curious how it just lays there, though. I wanted to send it back. Maybe the crash will open up a big crack. Provided it lands, mind you. I don't really have anything to do right now, so... let me try my theory. Might be a really bad idea, because I don't remember like the exact layout of the room where the sun station is, or the sun station warp. But I think this is as close as I'm gonna get, so... so that would mark... provided I do this, that's another question mark I can mark off. There's something I'm missing. Something like that's not even here because I haven't thought about it. I guess Hollow's Lantern. But how the fuck do you land in Hollow's Lantern? It's all lava. Like I'm landing on the sun. We're gonna have to wait a little though to test my theory. I just need to align, be ready, because this might be a time thing that I'm thinking of. These are the warp stations, the solar tower thingies. Like, as soon as I see the bridges, I need to move. After that, I'm not really sure what to do with the interloper, other than recalling the ship and sending it back. And, yeah, other than that, I think I'm a little lost. I have some clues as to how to get to the Ash Twin Core. Like, I know something about a 5-degree window, leaving a bigger teleport area. Something about a shared alignment point between these two planets, twin planets. That could be project, I don't know. I'm just like thinking out loud right now. It's a bit hard to piece it all together right now. It's hard to visualize. I feel like I'm missing one clue that connects it all. But maybe that's just my brain that has to piece it all together. Hopefully there's a little info on the sun station. Because I think my strat is just gonna be crash into it until I land. If this doesn't work, mind you. I should have waited a little, maybe a minute. Eh. I guess it's fine. Alright, so these are starting to reveal. Bridge is still gonna take like a hot minute though. For the time, I should... Don't you feel like there should be something here in the middle that connects it all? Like, the warp core is connected to you. 100%. The replacement, that is. You're like, standalone. Really need you. The quantum moon thing, that's its own thing, solved. The orbital probe cannon, it's solved. Put your glasses on? Shut the fuck up. What do you mean? We got the sun station, huh? We got the subsurface energy readings. Lord knows how I can, access those. Like, the other strategy is launch with the probe and hope that it lands on the planet. Maybe it makes a little hole through there. What's up, Kim? With my glasses on? I have my glasses on. Shut the fuck up. That's your tip? Fuck you. Yeah, I'm gonna have to play around with the probe. It's the only thing. Okay. I think I already missed my window though. Oh, I did. Oh, fuck. I didn't know it was here. Oh, wait. No. I can still do it. You. So my idea was, when the sand was still high, walk through here. Well, I don't think it was gonna work ever. But you know, it was an idea. The other plan, I guess, is also, you can fly. Well, like, the sand is still high, right? You can walk through here. Yeah, it has to be like walking through the sand while it's still high. Say you get about here. The sand is gonna be here at this level. And you can walk through this place while it's still like... high, I guess? Then you can definitely make a path through here. Because it's all spiky. There's no way I can fly through it. And you make it. Try flying? Dude, there's no way I make it flying. There's no place for me to rest. The fuel won't make it. If I had infinite fuel, maybe. Oh, this sucks. This sucks. This sucks. You made it fly? Rest is for the week. So how much time was that? Like 2 minutes? We're gonna do 1 minute and 30. Let's go to camp. Oh, we can wait here, actually. Wait like a minute, I think. Puncture your suit until you make it. Does it even let you fly if you puncture your suit? I don't think so. If it does, then I'm dumb. But every time I touch a cacti, it just stops me there. It doesn't let me do anything. So I'm assuming it's death. You know what's my biggest realization though? No run is ever the same. Not the planet alignment, not where I start. Which would kinda align with the whole theory that every time they launch the probe it goes a different way. Are we looping in time? Or are we jumping through quantum dimensions, like parallel dimensions? What's the worst that can happen? I guess I can die. Yeah. It doesn't matter. don't know. Just seems a little different each time. I don't think that's how time works. I guess it's cause... Nah, I don't know. It would be nice if- oh wait, shit. Can I mark the thing? That would help. Room remote. No, I cannot mark them. I wish I could mark the teleporters. I just want to know where it's gonna be, because I'm not gonna have enough time. How do you, like, even make it out? As soon as you see something, I guess? We can camp this. Sup, interloper. We can camp this, and eventually it'll show up, I think. Look at that son of a bitch. I recognize the symbols too. I think I saw them at the Gravity Forge kind of thingy. The city that was hanging. Oh shit. So I guess I follow this trajectory because this is where the towers would be. In this direction. And I need to find the tower that's the sun. I already fucked up the trajectory. Alright, so nice. I will be able to get to the sun station today, at least. Just need to hug this thing, I guess. I had a lot of faith for that. Is this the right path? Yeah. Okay. Fucking finally. Real shit. Let's go. Wait, my ship is dead. Oh, fuck. Whatever, I'll meditate it off. Alright, here we go. It's right there. You built it like this. Huh? Do not open that. Do open that? I mean, where am I gonna go? Increased solar activity detected. Sun station hull integrity. Oh. Jesus, fuck. Oh, you've got to be fucking shitting me, man. Who would assign this? Wait. I can't wait too long or it's gonna get bigger. It's gonna pull me in. I need to go now. Fucking use the... Holy shit. Mission. Science compels us to explode the sun? Can't we change this? I don't enjoy working in view of such a morbid mission statement. It's accurate. We're going to create a supernova for the purpose of scientific progress? That's our mission? Determine if it's possible to prompt the sun to explode. That's their big plan? Make the sun go nova? Oh jeez. Go up first. Am I looking for any scrolls here? This is a nice view, I guess. Yeah, there seems to be nothing here. Translation things. Wish I could take it, but oh well. Okay. Star has reached the end of natural life cycle, now approaching red giant stage. Warning, evacuate sun station. Approximate time until sun station is destroyed by expanding star. 43 seconds? Oh shit. That's bad. I need to read. Read fast. So the sun station's plan was to, like, die? Just crash into the sun? I'm gonna die here. Well, I read. At least I didn't miss anything. What did that note say? How many years ago? 200,000? 400,000? How long have they been here? How long? Fuck, what? It was designed to make the sun go supernova. It almost fired the sun station, but it had no effect on the sun. They concluded that the sun station could never cause the sun to go supernova. After the failure of the sun station, the Nomai took a break to investigate the newly arrived comet. According to a Nomai computer, our sun has reached the end of its natural life cycle. So we were gonna die anyways. We just happened to be born at the end of the universe. So they failed this, and they decided to watch the interloper for energy readings. Which means that the interloper is my only savior. I have no other choice. I think, like, if you sit right here, right now, they align. Or, like, real close, like, right about now. Other way. Wasting time. Where's the gravity cannon? The teleporter takes you in Ash Twin. Where the Sun the City is. The High Energy Lab. This is the High Energy Lab. I should just mark the gravity cannon instead of hovering around like an asshole. It's fine. My question is, how do they know when to fire? It's still like my big question mark about the gravity cannons. How do they know when to fire? Maybe it has something to do with the little orbs here. Well, I'm gonna send it back, so. Maybe it's quantum, maybe it has like a navigation system. Should have put a probe in it, actually. Go. still make it? It seems to have a navigation though, yeah. Emergency scout. Recall activated. I guess it got too far. Didn't know that was a thing. What? Right, I didn't turn it off. We're gonna emergency land here, I guess. I might have forgotten about that. My thrusters are not strong enough for this, I fear. Shit. I have to slow down as much as I can. And I may survive. Keyword may. I'm just getting pulled in by the sun. Actually, I'm not pulling anything. It's just pushing me. Ugh. God damn it. Forgot the basic function of a gravity cannon. You know what I'm gonna do though? I'm gonna check on the people here. I haven't been home in a while, you know? What is my mission actually? What am I going to space for? This like stuff. Didn't know this was a thing. Hey look, I got the village. nice. I don't often get to, like, talk to people. Need to find portals. I wish there was more conversation, you know, because I kind of know more about this. Like, I could bring a new perspective into it. Ghost Matter still being Ghost Matter. Sneaky credits. All right. That's good enough to satisfy my curiosity. I figured something might have changed, but I guess not. Same old home. It's kind of sad though, it's doomed to die. There's nothing I can do. Subsurface energy readings. Thank you. I don't know. Maybe I do have to launch the probe back. Make a bigger hole. Make a hole, rather. If they found an energy reading and these guys lived 200,000 years ago, that means that thing must have closed by now. Now, what provides enough energy to break ice? Somehow this pillar disappears, though. This pillar disappears when this thing launches, right? Just testing something. I'm just going in circles. Let's do the plan. Bitch in the ass. Pain in the ass. The pain in my posterior. I think I'm onto something. I think I just fucked up the execution last time. Now I can leave. It's gonna pray that it directs itself to the interloper. I doubt it did that. But you know, I guess last thing you lose is faith, so. This thing is flying into the sun next, I think. Alright, nice. I'm not gonna crash into it. Yeah. gonna catch it on the way around, so head this way, more or less. The other side. They went to investigate the sunny side. Fuck this ice. You also know that this, what this thing resembles? I don't want to tell you. It does resemble one of the fishes. That here in the, what's the name? Dark Bramble. It's kind of the same shape. What have I not tried in the Interloper? I don't really know. He said weird energy readings, which I unfortunately can't really detect. Bad boy. Is it sucking the quantum? No, it's giant steep. It's kind of sucking giant steep in. Huh. Neat. I'm trying to burn it. It's not being very successful, I'm afraid. Oh, I think I give up. I don't know. Wait. There's one thing that could potentially save me here. That can melt the ice that's here. Maybe give me the entry I'm looking for. The only thing that I haven't explored. But how would I use this? I can't, I don't think. Good try. I didn't do shit. Maybe I just have to wait for it to reach a certain orbit, maybe at a certain point gets hit by one of the meteors here. I don't know, that seems like too much luck. I've already crashed into the interloper and it didn't damage it at all. So I know that's not it. I really want to. There's no point in doing so other than saying, hey, I did it. Like, there's nothing of value there. Just lava. Could potentially do it, mind you, because it could shoot one of the thingies through the black hole, leave through the white, and crash into the interloper. But you know how situational that sounds? Sounds very situational. Maybe I should go talk to Feldspar. Who else is there to talk to? Gobert or whatever his name is. Bobert. Oh, maybe I can talk to Moondude. Who knows? Like, they won't give me any info, but at least I can make my thinking process a little more entertaining. Until I think I'm gonna do this loop and then I'm gonna end, and I'm just gonna think. Because I need to think. I don't know what the fuck or how the fuck I'm gonna get into the interloper. Man, if there was like a quantum shard in it, maybe. But there's no quantum activity in that thing. What are my options? What are my options? I don't know. Wrong direction. Didn't I mark this thing? I did. Well, I marked the L rock. Oh, I guess I marked the quantum moon. When your usual tools just don't cut it, what do you resort to? Unconventional methods. For the books. Right. Where is the old man? This way. Hornfels and Gossen. Give me a second, door's ringing. Okay. See ya, Gabra. Oh, I got them all. I got the achievement. Harmonic convergence. So this guy doesn't care. The only guy I haven't talked to after finding the vessel, it's Feldspar. Holy ghoul? What do you mean ghoul? Not doing anything right now. Maybe I should talk to Feldspar. Maybe I should. I'll go talk to Feldspar before I finish. And then I'm leaving. Just end the loop probably right there. Nada. I just got to the sun station, that's all. And pretty much learned that my next step has to be the Interloper. Except, it's kind of a big deal, because I don't know how the fuck do you get to the Interloper. Or the inside, rather. I'll find out eventually. Don't have to worry about it, though. I'm just gonna go talk to Feldspar for lore. Maybe he knows something about the vessel that I don't. Surely he has some good insight to not flavor text, right? The interloper disgraced me. Really, no. Really? I mean, it doesn't matter. It's like two seats, right? And getting all the way to Timberheart, it's like looping around. Probably takes just as long. Well, that's good enough. Yeah. I know about the big one, though. I know the solution. At least I think I do. Have to go into the one that's big. Like, if we look at this one, it's too small. If we look into this one. Fits. If we look into the last one, just out of precaution, just this one. Actually, they both fit. Shit, they both fit. I could also... Fuck. I will just assume there's two paths, then. My money's on the left. Thank you. This is where I activate channel point bets. Did I take the right one? I'm not doing that shit. I'm way too lazy. The interloper. I doubt Feldspar here knows anything about the interloper. And if he doesn't, Rebek doesn't, Gabbro doesn't, and Feldspar doesn't, then I'm on my own. I will truly be alone. You don't too? Yeah, you guys don't know jack shit. You never helped me. Never backseat. Excellent viewers, 10 out of 10. There's a fish over there, past this thing. Good. Just making sure. Okay. So I could leave, but I don't care because I'm gonna have dinner after this. So I'll just end the loop and go home. Do you think from here there could be a bramble that leads to the interloper? Cause I don't. But I'm running out of ideas. Should get rid of the thing, man. Alright, I have a lot, I guess. No, you can't. You can't just subject it to extreme conditions. My next best bet, I don't know actually. Neat. Well, my next big idea was putting a probe on the interloper, coming back to here, and seeing if there was any seed that led back here. The other big idea is where the vine leads to here. I'm still unsure about that one though. This sucks. Yeah, I'm done for now. I'll see tomorrow what I can do. But I am, I found a little bit of a roadblock here. End, and I will end too. All right, bye bye, take care.